It's important to remember that the participants should use nonverbal communication while creating their frozen images. As a variation, participants can add on to the image one at a time.